First of all, to motherfucking happy new year.